When God wished to describe the beauty and unity of completeness of the church, when God wished to reveal to mortal understanding the happy estate of his people, he chose to picture a wedding, a devoted bridegroom with a spotless, glowing bride.
Let the bow break, let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent. 'Cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together. The very first words of a lifelong love letter.
We have gathered today to share in the joy of those who have come to join themselves into God's perfect type of everlasting love. We have gathered here to wish for them a union which we shall rejoice, and it will rejoice the heart of God and make his picture true before mankind.
Choose you.
Met you, Riley, when we were on the worship team at First Assembly. This never would have come about if I hadn't been asked to play drums by Robin Goss one evening at DQ. You seemed very committed to the baby doll you had brought with you for a class assignment, and I admired you for running down that aisle to make sure it was okay. You also caught my eye because you are very attractive and have an adorable laugh. We have gotten closer in our friendship by playing for the worship band on youth group nights. And eventually we talked with our parents at Chili Willy's and got their consent to start dating. This began our courtship, and I was determined to not break your heart within the power of doing so. After being on some amazing dates and growing closer to each other's families, we now come to this. Today I not only take you as my lovely wife, but a lifelong friend to experience countless adventures with. I promise to always do my best to actively listen and respect you in good times and bad. I promise to love you my entire life throughout the storms that come and go. Trusting you and being completely honest with you has never been an issue and won't be as we continue on together. I promise to not freak out when you drive and to always try to make you giggle, though sometimes you do giggle when I freak out. I will guard your heart, protect your body, and keep our lives accountable to our Heavenly Father. And may these vows launch us into a bright and beautiful future as one, forever in each other's caring arms.
When I first saw you here in the old sanctuary playing drums, I thought you were very cute, and you still are, and I wanted to talk to you. After I joined the worship band, we became close friends, and I thought there was something special about you. I knew from our first date that we had a connection and really wanted to know more about you. Little did I know that exactly 1 year ago from today that you would ask me to marry you, and that today I would take you as my best friend and partner in life. I promise to love you all the days of my life, be your best friend and supporter. I promise to trust, respect, and devote myself to you. I will laugh with you during happy times, comfort you through the bad, and always try to make you smile. I promise that you will never have to face anything alone, that I will always be by your side. I promise to love you more every day, even when it might be hard and an effort. I promise to keep the car clean and will try not to burn dinner. Today I give you my deepest love, my heart, and my life. May our vows today never be broken as we devote ourselves to each other.
With this ring, pledge my faith and trust. Receive it as a symbol of our endless union and our unbroken love.
With this ring, I pledge my faith and trust. Receive it as a symbol of our endless union and our unbroken love.
Jacob, you may kiss your bride.
He who finds a wife finds what is good and receives favor from the Lord. I just want to take a moment to introduce myself to everyone. I'm Arlia. I'm Riley's maid of honor. And here we are at Riley and Jacob's wedding. After 2 years of dating, they're finally, these two have become one. As they begin their new life together, may they live forever in love and live happily ever after. I love you very much, Riley. Cheers to Riley and Jacob.
Into your eyes, it's like a watch in the night sky or a beautiful sunrise.
I've known Jacob pretty much all my life. We grew up going to the same schools as well as church. We've spent countless hours at each other's houses playing games. We spent 24 hours one time playing video games all night long. And we've gone to several Christian concerts together. We've always been able to count on each other to help encourage one another in our Christian walk. Jacob has been a true friend to me for a long time. I couldn't be happier for him and Riley. I pray God blesses your marriage and that you keep him number one always. Never go to bed angry with each other. And remember, Jacob, a happy wife is a happy life.
And when you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they burn. Some even fall to the earth. We got a life to learn. God knows we're worth it. No, I won't give up.
someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. We got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up, I'm still looking up. Well, I won't give up. No, I'm not giving up. God knows I'm tough.
I am tough.
We got a lot to learn.
We are loved.
God knows we're worth it.
And we're worth it.
I won't
give up. Hey.
Watch where you're going.
Watch where your hands go, buddy.